Back in L.A., Lakers down three, but playing well to start this third quarter. They're going to defend you one-on-one, Anthony Davis. Do you? Then, I love this, a go-get-it rebound. Wants it more than anybody else on the floor. Initiating transition offense. Good stellar play, handoff to Vanderbilt. Great start by the Lakers.
Excellent half-court defense again. Lakers putting a lot of pressure. Murray trying to get free. Gets it inside Jokic, and Jokic gets a bucket, just his fourth field goal.
That's a nice play by Murray, as they were more aggressive in his pick-and-roll game right there.
James to Reeves. Reeves had a big second quarter, gets in the paint, can't get to the ball, comes right back to him on a long rebound, fakes the three. James deflected by Murray, right to Davis, who missed it. That was, oh, and the whistle, that's going to be four on Jokic. Jokic wants him to challenge it. This might be one of those where Michael Malone will do it, so his star player doesn't pick up his fourth. Yep. That would be four on Nikola Jokic with his team right now a five-point lead. Here's the play. From that angle, that might be overturned.
It's action-packed. It's adrenaline-filled.